show up the motion transfer here. So I kind of move around. This moves a little bit, so it definitely does a pretty good job of isolating motion.